you have the girls side back. Yeah. I'll come back out and grab it.
And then the ashes.
Okay.
Welcome to the student house. My students, if you'd like to use them later,
they will be down.
Hey Donald, how's it going? Good to see you. So the red skin potatoes are vegan. You can see the little symbol right there, the plant-based symbol. That's how you can tell what is. Apparently the soup is, all of this stuff is, the rice, the green beans, and the cauliflower pony chow. Over here the jasmine rice. And over here in the kids section, the green beans and corn. A few things here in the salad bar. All these salads, coconut curry vinaigrette with this dressing. Unfortunately, a lot of these things, they do have oil. I wish they didn't. This mango chutney and hummus is... For dessert, the only thing in here is the plant-based chocolate mousse. They also have, apparently, ice cream and cookies that they're going to make for us, and they are not on the menu. I'll ask them why. This is Brussels sprouts from the chef, right?
This looks fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah, do a video. Yeah. It's all pretty good.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't want a selfie.
Bye-bye.
So these are the cookies that are not on the menu.
These
are not on the menu.
And the plant-based ice cream.
Not on the menu, you got to ask for it. Tell them you watched our video, or tell us you watched the video. Give us a super thanks also, so you get your vegan ice cream and cookies here. Unlimited. They are chocolate chip cookies.
Extra food delivery.
All right, some of these, Denise said they're snickerdoodles, not chocolate chip.
I got this one too.
We need to get a picture.
Perfect. I took it.
All right. Thanks, Mickey.